this Koran is better than this Koran because this Koran is more honest and truthful than this Koran. This Koran has an embryo as a clot of congealed blood. This Koran says an embryo is a clinging leech-like mass, which this is more consistent with the hadith that has Muhammad saying, then it becomes a clot of blood, not that it becomes a clot of a clinging mass like a leech-like mass. This is more truthful than this Koran.
Just thought I'd let you know that. Bye.